Yeah. So I'm back. What is this? Day three? First night, one day, the next day. And I went on a far drive. Usually it takes 45 minutes. It took 3 hours to get there. Didn't make it all the way. I went to drop somebody with the motorbike. They said they'll pay me back for the gas and the thing, but they have the money already. And they said if he comes back, they'll give me some bullshit. I'm gonna have to probably move somewhere. There's no fucking water here. Everyone on the way back, I see thousand drums, empty buckets, baskets, anything they can have. The water jugs on the side of the road. Some people sitting there just looking like, doo-doo-doo. So it's really bad, the water. And here, no water too. I mean, we have a little boil some. I'll probably get some. I have enough food. I can go outside for a couple weeks, even maybe. But I'd like to charge my phone maybe or something before so I can get some pictures. There's a couple places with water. I'm thinking maybe to go there. Apparently, Cebu City, electric is working because two people just came from there and. One lady is gonna go there specifically just to use the ATMs and come back here. Because there's no ATMs here, I just have a few thousand pesos. I can't pay the room, I need to go somewhere else. So I'm really tired driving 6 hours. Saw a few people I know and talking, blah blah blah. Guy gave me food and I got three free coconuts on the way because I had no water to drink. Bought a tiny bit of water at the 7-Eleven. So only the expensive one was left, all the other one was gone. And that was in the small town near Tawasone Falls. And not too much. I don't know, man. I'll save the battery maybe 2.5 minutes already, or 3 minutes, maybe I'll stop. But I'm thinking, yeah, to go somewhere. Or maybe go to the city where they have water. Can drive the motorbike there, maybe in a day or two the bus will be running. I don't know. Apparently there's a bridge that got taken out. It's a big bridge near Malabuyok before the town. It got totally destroyed, and now if you want to come across, they're taking motorbikes across for, they said, 300 pesos for that. But I didn't quite make it that far. I had to turn around because the gas getting low. Make sure I get back here. I don't want to get stuck there. I think it's worse to be there. Help is further away. They can't even drive a truck there, only by a boat, which I haven't seen any kind of boats. I saw a tiny Coast Guard boat that looks like a kayak drive by today only. I'm not going to be bringing supplies for thousands of people on one of those. So I don't know what the hell they're doing, just twiddling their thumbs. I wish I could have got more footage of that. Everything was destroyed the whole way down to Malabuyok, and they said it ends at Anatilan or something, is where there's not too much damage anymore. But I didn't make it that far, so not know for sure. But man, I don't know. It's many blah blah blah. But I'm gonna try to go to sleep. Getting later, tired. We'll see you on what's, will be day 4.